That was Masters of the Moon with their timeless hit, Carbonaceous Asteroid. You're listening to Radio Copernicus, 1387, 13.6.2 Long Ways, with me, Patrick Moore, grooving through the night. I once shared a cheese sandwich with bassist Jim Kepter of Masters of the Moon during their cheese tour.
Found a new comet! Come around! This is
one of my all-time favorite sandwiches of all time.
Hey!
Have a look.
The chances of a dangerous impact in the near future are very slight. Now, suppose we saw one of these things coming towards us. What could we do? If we saw it in time, we might be able to nudge it off course and make it miss the Earth. Then we might not have time at all. And sooner or later, it's bound to happen. But the moment I think about that, the moment the chances of a dangerous impact are very slight indeed.